was one of those guys. He was potentially going to be the number one player in the state for a long time. And as his career progressed, obviously a lot of kids, you know, caught up. But he ends up being a four-star guy and a guy that I think Baylor was really, really excited to land and excited to flip him from TCU, of course. But offerless Alabama, Georgia, Arkansas, Oklahoma, LSU, Oregon. I mean, big, big schools. So he's a guy that I think he might be asked to play year one. I mean, he might be asked to come in and make an impact beyond the four-game redshirt rule. I think he'll actually play the whole season. And 6'4", 245, he definitely has the size to do it. And he's just a nasty, mean competitor who built up, you know, at least 8 sacks in every single one of his high school seasons. So he's a playmaker. I think it's important to give a shout-out to the guys that have been committed through different coaching changes. And Tyrone Brown out of West Orange Stark is the guy that I want to bring up for that. He's been committed since October of 2019 and is a guy that I know the Baylor staff is really excited about and one that I think is criminally underrated right now according to every site in the country. So look for him to take a big jump in recruiting rankings at some point. I don't know when that will be, but I think there's a big jump coming for him, which will help the class and help him move up in the rankings as well. So he's a guy to definitely keep an eye on, as he's been committed under both coaching staffs.